we purposely keep the numbers low. And we have two studios that we run of up to 12 students, and so you're going to have a small cohort of students that you get to know each other very well, and faculty on staff, both full-time as well as professional adjuncts that work with us that you see very frequently and you get to know very well right away, and you're not just a number.
The ease of access to the professors, the administration, the understanding between the students and the professors, that's such a key point in coming to this university.
You're gonna go right into studio with support courses that focused on trying to integrate all the courses and the studio together. We really try to focus a lot of both the design studios as well as the support courses on urban problems.
I had a studio project that just won the Connecticut Green Build Council Student Merit Award. So the idea that I could translate a design studio project at UHART into a recognized award is fantastic.
They will bring in architects and professionals around Hartford, New York, Boston to sit on our juries and critique our work. And what that does is it gives us a first-hand experience through these professionals about what they're expecting, what they would expect in the real world, and then we also get to connect with them.